It's AumSum time.
Why is bird poop white?
Because
they eat white chocolate.
No. Firstly, it is not the poop that is white. The green or brown part present in the center of the white portion is the actual poop of birds. Confused? The kidneys in humans extract nitrogenous waste like urea from blood and release it in the form of liquid urine. But the kidneys of birds don't produce urine. Instead, they excrete the nitrogenous waste as uric acid. This acid is the white portion. Besides this, humans have two exit points. One to remove urine produced by kidneys, and the other to remove poop produced by intestines. But birds have only one exit point, called cloaca. The poop from intestines, that is the green part, and the uric acid from kidneys are excreted at the same time, thus producing a cocktail of poop and pee. Why do we have different time zones?
Because we have different watches.
Nah. Our Earth rotates on its own axis. Due to this rotation, different parts of the Earth receive different amounts of sunlight, thus causing morning, noon, evening, and night. Now, if we had one time zone, then 12 p.m. would be noon at some places, but it would be night or evening at other places, which would be inconvenient. Hence, scientists made different time zones according to the Earth's rotation with respect to the sun.
But how?
The Earth makes one full 360-degree rotation in 24 hours. This means in 1 hour, the Earth moves by 15 degrees. Using this information, scientists divided the planet into 24 sections or time zones. Each section or region was about 15 degrees wide and had a specific standard time. This helped us know the proper time of the day in that part of the Earth. Why are sunsets red?
'Cause sunsets are romantic.
Nah. It is basically because of scattering of light in the atmosphere. Our atmosphere is primarily composed of tiny nitrogen and oxygen particles. Now, usually, when sunlight comprising of seven colors passes through the atmosphere, it hits the nitrogen and oxygen particles. These particles scatter blue and violet light more as compared to red, orange, and other colored lights. Hence, mostly bluish light enters our eyes, thus making the sky to usually appear blue. However, during sunset, the sunlight must pass through a greater distance in the Earth's atmosphere, causing it to pass through more particles. As a result, most of the blue and violet light gets scattered before they reach our eyes. Due to this, the less scattered light like red or orange reaches our eyes, making the sunset appear red. What are those do not eat packets?
It is a top secret.
No, it's not. Do not eat packets usually contain silica gel, which is a form of silicon dioxide. Silica gel packets or do not eat packets are commonly found in products like packaged foods, leather articles, etc., because these products get spoiled by moisture. Silica gel helps to keep them safe by adsorbing the moisture.
Oh, you mean absorbing the moisture, right?
No. Absorption is a process in which a substance is taken into another substance, whereas adsorption is a process in which a substance attracts and holds another substance on its surface. Now, silica gel contains millions of microscopic pores. If there is any moisture present around the leather articles or packaged foods, then the pores of silica gel attract the moisture and hold it on their surface, preventing the products from getting spoiled.